Theology is the study of God. To study theology is to get to know God, in order that we may glorify Him through our love and obedience. By learning more about God and His very nature, we come to understand that at the basis of His teaching is the principle of love. As it is stated in 1 Corinthians 13:13, "And now these three remain, faith, hope and love. But the greatest of these is love." God is so full of grace and mercy, and I am so thankful for all He has blessed me with. He loved me enough in the first place to sacrifice His only Son, so that I may be able to spend eternity with Him, free from the guilt of sin. On top of this, God has blessed me with many fruitful relationships, a loving family, a beautiful wife, great friends, and other friendships with people around the world that I have met on some of my trips. I am so lucky to be able to live a life that is enveloped by the love of God, and I want others to experience this too. If you look for God in creation, you can find Him no matter where you go. Everyone was made in the image of God, and I want people to realize this, and to realize that God loves them. Affection is something we all long for, and God is the ultimate source of true affection. This video shows different pictures and movie clips of the very people I am talking about. The people who have influenced my life, and a small glimpse of the beauty of God's creation. Despite the darkness that I have seen in parts of the world, I have also seen God's love shine in these places. I want people to know that it is this love which can help us find our way through the darkest of nights.
Thank you. see her come down through the clouds. I feel like a fool.
The essence of agape love is self-sacrifice. Unlike our English word love, agape is not used in the Bible to refer to romantic or sexual love. Agape is love which is of and from God, whose very nature is love himself. The Apostle John affirms this in 1 John 4:8, God is love. God is not merely love, he is love himself. Everything God does flows from his love. God loves us because that is his nature and the expression of his being. He loves the unlovable and the unlovely, not because we deserve to be loved, but because it is his nature to do so, and he must be true to his nature and character. God's love is displayed most clearly at the cross, where Christ died for the unworthy creatures who were dead in trespasses and sins, not because we did anything to deserve it. But God commends his love towards us, in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. The object of agape love never does anything to merit his love. We are the undeserving recipients upon whom he lavishes that love. His love was demonstrated when he sent his Son into the world to seek and save that which was lost, and to provide eternal life to those he sought and saved. He paid the ultimate sacrifice for those he loves. In the same way, we are to love others sacrificially. Jesus gave the parable of the Good Samaritan as an example of sacrifice for the sake of others, even for those who may care nothing at all for us, or even hate us as the Jews did the Samaritans. Sacrificial love is not based on a feeling, but a determined act of the will, a joyful resolve to put the welfare of others above our own. But this type of love does not come naturally to humans. Because of our fallen nature, we are incapable of producing such a love. If we are to love as God loves, that love, that agape, can only come from its true source. This is a love which has been poured out in our hearts through the Holy Spirit given to us when we became his children. Because that love is now in our hearts, we can obey Jesus, who said, I give you a new commandment that you love one another. As I have loved you, you should also love one another. This new commandment involves loving one another as he loved us sacrificially, even to the point of death. But again, it is clear that only God can generate within us the kind of self-sacrificing love which is the proof that we are his children. By this we have known the love of God, because he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brothers. Because of God's love towards us, we are now able to love one another.
Even if I ran away, your love never fails. I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercy for me every day. Your love never fails. Sing it, you stay. Comes in the morning. the stars as I walk in the night down the street by my house. It feels good. When I look up at the stars as I walk in the night down the street by my house, it feels good. The light from the moon is afraid of the ground, so it falls behind spaces, it hides behind clouds. When I look up at the clouds as they move through the night with the wind as I walk down the street.
Ever since we said our goodbye, the onion rings, the phone makes me cry. Something isn't right. Like the deep blue without the great white. In the morning, open your eyes. Waterfalls, the fireflies, you're an abacus, and my heart was counting on us.
Your heart's got a heavy